So it is 2 o'clock in the morning where I'm at right now, and I get on Twitter after a long day, and I notice everyone's talking about Lego Monkey Season 5. I'm like, what the f? What happened? Apparently, they dropped it early, on accident, again, and I was able to find someone on YouTube who uploaded the full first video with English subtitles, and I'm very excited. But I'm also very nervous because one of my main gripes with this was its animation not being done by WildBrain Studios. But you know what? It's still my favorite show, and I need to give it a I need to watch it. So I'm not gonna talk anymore, and I'm gonna start this right now. Ooh. New intro. Okay. All right, let's see. Let's see this. Hold on. I never watched it in Chinese, so forgive me. But okay, so forgive me for pausing so early, but the animation is clearly different, but it's not bad. It's definitely not as bouncy and expressive as Flying Bark did, because obviously, but still, so far, it's pretty good. I can definitely watch a season of that. My boy's training. Why is he so tired? Oh my God. 而且你也保留实力了。如果你真的使尽了全力，没准就真赢了。Reference to the season 4 star.
啊，小天，没事，真的，我，啊，嗯，哦，哼，哦，
我们的诞生史。
Lower stuff.
你知道这是无法逃避的，对吗？猴子形态，这意味着……能不能不要再提？Oh,
he's still avoiding it. The boy, it's macaque.
我说你是不是早就到了？嘿，花果山是你家，也是我家。有什么发现？还没，不过。Find
what?
现在玉皇大帝不在，天庭已经感觉不太妙。哎。
我们都需要知道真相。他只是个孩子，不能让他。谁说他只是个孩子？哎呀，为什么是他？你选他的时候，你知道？我不知道，我真的不知道。Oh
shit!
我凭的是感觉，你就没有一点担心吗？这孩子拥有了你所有的法力，并且麻烦总是找到他。你可曾质疑过
Mom and Dad are fighting.
而且一定有什么人在背后操纵我们，尤其是小天。但是他们还没有得逞。那说说你呢？
Oh my god. They're just trying to figure out what the f is happening.
那孩子把你当做偶像，你是他真正的英雄，但你却怎样？他需要明白，他不用承受这一切。你要做得更好。Damn.
Coming from macaque? That means something coming from macaque, man.
Oh, they're in the house.
It's my girl May.
That's nice.
Ta-da!
It looks the same. Oh no! It's filled with pictures of screenshots from all the other seasons.
This is all you made.
Hey MK, why are we drawn differently in these photos? Don't worry about it. Oh wow, MK actually wants to deliver noodles now. That's cool. Good for him, I mean, he's getting his shit together.
小天，你昨天睡觉了吗？啊，热着才睡觉。看，一停下来，面都没吃完，小觉就睡着了。That's
my girl.
<笑>我睡不着，每次我只要你越想摆脱命运，你就越会被痛苦。Oh
no! He has night terrors.
你是真的睡不着了。
Oh!
Oh!
He's so him. I love him. He's so. I love them! They're awesome!
我很高兴有你在身边，我爱你，小天。
I'm glad we get to see more of Pigsy being MK's dad, because that's what he is. What is that? I don't like that. Oh, he's scared of himself. The hell? Oh, it's these guys! Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, that's terrible.
You need to understand about the old.
I can't. That's ugh. Okay, so first episode, actually pretty good. I like it. You know, it seems to take off like a little bit after the special. It just goes back to MK overworking himself, being scared of who he is still. Because he said there's nothing mindless about that form anymore. So he clearly has control somewhat over it, but he's still afraid of that part of himself. Oh, man. I will apologize to the Lego Boy Kid people. I definitely overreacted a little bit with when that trailer for Season 5 got leaked a few months ago. I definitely overreacted a little bit. The animation is fine. It actually is pretty good. Or at least better than what I thought it was, I guess. It's fine. I like it. It still has that expressiveness. It's just that the animation itself isn't as bouncy as it was when Flying Bark was animating it. But so far off to a good start. I will get episode 2 out as soon as I see it. And that's all. Season 5. It's here and I am here too. It came and so did I.